Hey guys, this is my game development video log number 6. Today I'm going to be showing you how I'm creating and building sounds for the Rival Rebels game. When you make a game, you have two options. You can use sound libraries, or you can make your own sounds. I'm using Massive from Native Instruments. It cost me something like 160 bucks, but it was completely worth it. Sound libraries are also quite expensive, but they are way more limited. One of the filters is Scream, and it has a cutoff, and you can change the cutoff. This is what it sounds like. So what the cutoff does is that it basically selects which frequencies to let through, and anything that does not line up with threshold is masked out of the audio. So you can select only low frequencies or only high frequencies with the cutoff. Right there, it's selecting only low frequencies. Since this sound has a bunch of high frequencies in it, it's better to have a cutoff on the high frequency range. Okay, that's it for the sounds. Next, I'm going to be showing you a GUI test project I made in Unity around 2 years ago. The idea was to use a lot of animations and stuff defined from the code and have a manual editor in-game so that I can customize the GUI as I play it. And when I'm ready making changes to a GUI, just save them and leave it like that. You can notice that there's a lot of stuff being animated here. There's the mouse, that this thing over here. It's also showing my OS mouse on top of this. It shouldn't be doing that, but the big circle that's moving around, that's the mouse. It has these movement animations, and there's a lot of buttons. This one would be to play the game over here. This is to exit the game. This is to play multiplayer, choose your team. This is for translations. You can select what language you want over here. You can see that a lot of Spanish is available. Español, español, español. I think over here, this was settings. This is video options, and this is, I'm not sure what this was. I think it's, this is probably input and controls. And this is probably chat settings over here. So yeah, this is unfinished GUI, but yeah.
See you next time, dudes.